President Reagan enjoyed quipping, kidding, and bantering in nearly every meeting. He did so not only to put people at ease, but also to express very fundamental ideas. During remarks at a Republican Party rally on this day, 35 years ago in 1988, President Reagan said,
"Of course, the liberals still don't understand why we were able to turn the economy around. So they're treating good times as if they're a given. Their message is, you can take prosperity for granted. It's time for a change, so take a chance on us." Well, that's sort of like someone telling you that if you stored up all the soft, cold drinks you could want in the refrigerator, now it's time to unplug the refrigerator. But whether it's a well-stocked refrigerator or our pro-growth economic policies, you can't unplug what's working and expect things to stay the same.